Police are searching for four men who broke into a Yennora home, assaulting those inside with a knife and a cricket bat. Detectives now looking into whether the former tenants were the intended targets.
With those inside fast asleep, a group of men zero in on this Yennora home just before 3 a.m. A locked side gate stumping them for a moment before they creep inside and unleash this attack. Police say the four men wearing hoods and masks demanded money from a 39-year-old man inside the home on Railway Street. The bricklayer then stabbed with a kitchen knife, leaving a puncture wound to his chest.
Absolutely deplorable that somebody would think that they can break into someone's house in the early hours of the morning and assault someone in such a way.
Not stopping there, his aunt hit in the head with a cricket bat, while his mum barricaded herself in a room to call police, only for the door to be smashed down by the group who took her phone and ran off.
We're not sure if it's targeted around the occupants of the premises or previous occupants of that actual residence.
This white sedan, the suspected getaway car for the group, police are now tracking down.
Both victims returned from hospital today, bandaged and heavily bruised. They say they've only lived here for a few months and have no idea why they would be targeted.
They're very good people.
They have to put some more security for the house, more camera.
Hayley Francis, Nine News.